All new tonight, the Wheeling Fire Department responded to a structure fire Tuesday evening at 3521 Eoff Street. Officials with Wheeling Fire say that they were able to get the blaze under control quickly. The second floor sustained moderate fire damage, and all occupants were able to escape safely, and there were no injuries. What we